I used to be Joe Frazier's sparring partner. I always been asked that question, what would happen between Joe Frazier and Mike Tyson if they would fight? Well, I gotta say Joe Frazier would win because Joe Frazier takes a better punch than Mike Tyson. And Joe Frazier is busier than Mike Tyson inside. Mike Tyson throws good uppercuts, good body punches, but nobody throws body punches like Joe Frazier. Nobody throws left hooks like Joe Frazier. Joe Frazier wins in around the 8th or 9th round, and he wins by TKO.